I've been playing music and writing songs about things that matter to me since I was about 10 years old. The intoxication of being moved or made to feel has always been really appealing to me. When I got to the point where I was no longer mimicking my idols and I started gaining my own identity, all of a sudden the songs had their own identity as well. Love Is Gone was about 2 years in the making. The approach was very organic in the sense that we wanted it to sound very authentic, even, you know, certain anomalies in my voice or even in the playing to connect with the listener on a much more emotional level.
Pain builds strength. Struggle builds character. Love and its blessings make life worth living and worth losing.
To be moved by a film or by a poem or a song or a quote or even a thought, that's a bit of magic, and I want to share that. Hopefully if I can at least connect with one person or move somebody in that audience, then I've accomplished what I set out to do. I'm not trying to preach anything. I just think that I'm out there telling my story, and if the listener comes away with something, I hope it's that they know that they aren't alone, and that these are experiences that we all have, and we're all okay.
Emotions, those things measured by chemical reactions, but signified much more about our human spirit. They can make life feel beautiful, or feel like hell on earth.